You're watching Community Impact. My guest today is Kritika Bansal from What Do You Meal and Kritika Bansal Event Management. Hello, Kritika.
Hi, how are you, Reena?
Very good, Kritika. And thank you so much for coming to the show.
My pleasure. Thanks for inviting.
Kritika, I have known you from the time I've landed in Australia, to be honest. Alan introduced me to you because you
were... Alan, are you watching us?
Because you actually... were out there and you were an inspiration, and he messaged me, you know, you should meet this girl because she's out there doing so much community work. So you came as a student.
Yeah, that's correct.
And
in 2009.
And you have made a big name over here. So tell us all about it.
I wouldn't say name. I've just done what I really wanted to do, and I think people have basically either liked me or not liked me. I mean, it's just
everybody likes you. Okay. Everybody knows you.
Yeah. So I came as a student, studied accounting in QUT. I was only 18 when I came here, and just followed my passion and worked wherever I felt like I was needed or I really liked what I wanted to do. I started as the president of Indian QUT Indians Association.
Mm-hmm.
It was called CSIB back in those days, and that's where I learned that I really love doing events, and then I just followed my passion, and then through that I got into Australia India Business Council. Been working with them for last about 10 years.
10 years?
Yeah.
Wow.
Doing all their events, corporate events. So Just been doing few things just to keep myself busy and motivated, I guess.
Wow, events are stressful.
It is very stressful,
yes.
But by like after doing couple of them, you sort of get to know that where you need to calm down and where you need to just back off and not worry too much, because things will never go as planned. There are so many external factors involved, so
absolutely,
it's never going to be like what you imagine it to be.
So you did not only do small events, right? You have done events in a big scale. You brought in Bollywood singers and performers.
Yes.
How was that experience?
Well, it was very, very good, actually. Very overwhelming as well. Good learning curve to know like what people are like and how you have to deal with different people and how everything works. But at the end of the day, when you see everybody so happy and coming to the event, I think that's when you just forget about all your stress on how you actually made it happen.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's what gives me a bit of a kick to keep doing those kind of things. So
well, and your new project that you started, What Do You Meal? I saw it and I'm like, wow, all those tasty meals. So do you only do vegetarian or you do non-vegetarian food too?
So I have a team of three people.
Mm-hmm.
Abhishek Sharma, Vivechana Pradhan and myself. So they do the non-vegetarian sort of stuff because I'm a true vegetarian, as you know. I do all the vegetarian and the vegan side of it, and they do the other part.
What made you like follow that?
So as you already said that I had a very busy lifestyle and, you know, doing events and working as an accountant and doing all these things. So that's why I thought like whatever I do and I cook for my friends, maybe just show it to people like, you know, how we cook and how you can make healthy food at home with less ingredients. And or sometimes, you know, you can just ditch restaurants and do things at home and it would look more fancier.
Especially now,
yeah,
especially when COVID hit.
So COVID was one of the reasons why we thought it would be a good time when people were not able to go out or socialize. So just to get that mindset that, you know, you're doing things at home and it's making you happy as well.
Wow.
And especially now everybody is going vegan, gluten-free, concentrating on gut health. So
very important, very
yeah,
important.
It's very important.
Yeah.
And everybody has a different lifestyle.
That's right. And a busy lifestyle, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah. And yes, I'm one of them. And when I saw your page, and I don't know how to cook. So I followed one or two of your recipes. It's quick and easy. So if the followers have to follow you, what can they call your page?
It's called What Do You Meal? We have a Facebook and Instagram page at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go on a blog soon as well, so it's work in progress. We all three of us have a very busy lifestyle, work doing couple of jobs here and there, so this is our motivation and, you know, our yoga.
Well, yeah. So it's
WATDOUMEAL.
What do you meal?
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. So what's the upcoming next thing for What Do You Meal?
Next week coming up with the mint and pomegranate chutney. The idea behind this chutney is it's got a very high content of iron and very good coolant. Mint is for your body, and because it's summer, so we thought, you know, it's something really healthy and good condiment to add to any of your meals.
Wow.
And you can store it for a couple of days and you can use it whenever with anything.
Freeze it?
Not freeze it, just refrigerate it. It's better because whatever you freeze, the taste, like, you know, it just doesn't taste as fresh as it should.
So do you have a YouTube channel, Kritika?
No, not yet.
Not yet?
Not
Coming
yet.
Coming up soon?
It might.
Yeah. That's good. As a student, you came to Australia. Your journey has been really amazing. You have supported so many small events, big events, given the audience of Bollywood taste and everything. So, Kritika, if an international student right now is watching you, what is the one thing that you would like to tell that international student?
I would say just follow your passion. Don't forget your goal. Focus on why you are here. Don't be overwhelmed with everything that you see, because we're coming from a different culture, different kind of a lifestyle. You need to learn everything yourself. Don't get overwhelmed. Keep yourself motivated. Take as much as help as possible from all the networks you have, all the universities, all the colleges. They have really good student support. And do what you feel really good about, like follow your passion, because that's what will keep you motivated. And try to talk, connect with your friends as much as possible, connect with your family, don't isolate yourself. So that's what I would say.
Fantastic. A pleasure having you at our show. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Reena.
Thank you.
Thank you.